This is Walmart Killer, everybody, and today I am playing some more Dark Souls 2, Crown of the Ivory King. Dun, 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 dun. So, the last time I played, I figured out that I missed some pretty important shit that I just basically walked right past. I don't even know if you're going to see it, because I may have cut that out of the video. Just so you didn't see me wandering around forever getting lost. Come on, hit him again. Alright. Those guys hurt. I can just imagine this on, like, New Game Plus and Plus Plus, all that. I bet they're pretty badasses then. I bet they really, really hurt a lot. Oh, what is this? Stairs leading down. A bad guy. You're bad. Guess I say so. Let's start using some gems here. Okay. Oh, I see where I am. Finally at this area. Holy shit. That's a lot of dudes. Fuck you. Lot of dudes. All right, let's go back down. Oh, good. He did drop over dead. And you're an asshole over there, Mr. Archer. You're an asshole. I'm coming for you, bitch. Fuck. Got me. That's right. That's right, motherfucker. Ooh, ladder going down. I see the guy. Wow, it's actually quite dark here. Oh, that's that area that I saw a long time ago and couldn't get down to. And it's getting darker as I go down. Alright, I like that. I like that shit.
Eat it!
That is not a ladder, that is a bunch of dogs down there, maybe? Looks too far of a drop anyways. I think you'd die. Maybe you'd survive with the cat ring, but you'd have so much damage and those dogs would finish you. I bet that's the thingy there. Sniper spot. Nice. Alright, I'll take it. Sniper spot. Ambush ahead. Thank you. I will believe you, good sir. And I will go down anyways. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oh. And more, huh? Yeah, if you would have dropped down, you would have been dead for sure. Let's hit it. No trap even. Wilted dusk herb. Who gives a shit? Alright, now we have to start checking walls again. Sorry, people. Oh, I know there's nothing there because it's the other side of the wall. Ladder. And just to make sure I don't get tricked again. I honestly think I got lucky anyways when it came to that. Why are there so many dogs in this? Is this last DLC a whole pet theme? You got Ava the pet. Dogs everywhere. Okay. Where the hell am I? This map is much bigger than I originally thought it was. Much, much, much bigger. Oh. Well, let's step on this and see where it takes us. Hopefully not certain death. Okay. Thank God it opens. Oh, that's where... Okay. Okay, this is right by the entrance. Okay, got it. Let's go back down. Still got 7 Estus. We're doing good. We're doing good. Okay, so... We can go this way. Let's go. Castaway Witch Donna. You're a fucking witch, huh? Fuck you. Bitch, get wrecked. Bitch, I said get wrecked. Oh, now you're just cheating with this shit. Oh, bounces off. Okay, retreat. Time to do a steady retreat. Good, she'll come on. The other guy goes away. That's what I wanted to see. Guard break, bitch. How you doing? How you like me now? You just got wrecked. Put that shield up. I welcome it. Ooh, shit. That hurt. That attack of yours hurt, and your ragdoll is going nuts. I love that shit when that happens. It's hilarious. Alright, what is this? Friend required ahead in short visions of revenge. Huh. Okay. I ain't scared. Friend required, you say, huh? What? Okay. I guess I found... Maybe that guy's gonna be in that throne room now with the other one. I honestly need to check that out. I need to go to the bonfire and check that out. If so, that means I have 2 for helping what looks like maybe a boss battle? I don't know. Alright, let's go down here and check it out. We'll take this up. We will warp all the way there and then we'll check out the room and see if it looks any different. Actually, what am I doing? Fucking A. Just feather out. Just feather out, yo! Just feather out! Woo woo! I gotta remember to sit down. Okay. Yes, let's see if there's more than one guy in that room now. If there is, then that means... I don't know, maybe there's more I could find? Let's see. Where you at, homo, where you at? Yeah, there's 2 of them now. And they get ready for combat immediately. Okay. Alright, there might be more. Let's see if we can find... I wonder how many you can get. Let's see if we can find them all. It'd be ridiculous if the final boss is so over-the-top tough that you need, like, 5 of those dudes just to fight him. I hope it's not a humanoid. Please, for the love of God, don't let the boss be a humanoid. I don't know, I just... The humanoid bosses really just piss me off anymore. Let's go here. What's up, Jester? Got that Jester on. That Jester. No, I'm not getting you. Bitch, I wanted to do this. That's what my goal was. You done fucked it all up. Because you're a bitch. Get poisoned. Now die. Nice. I did that, whatever that does. Wait a second. That's not supposed to happen. Big wind-ups. Ooh. Fucking yay. Twinkling Titanite, though? Decent trade-off. I'll take it. It's hard to find Twinkling Titanite. I will take that trade-off any day. Can I hit you? No, I cannot. Alright, have fun dying. It only takes 3 arrows to poison you. Oh god, you're like way over there and you're gonna be gay and do this, aren't you? Alright. I guess I'll just shoot you then. I'm gonna be equally stupid. And I don't mean gay as in making fun of homosexuals or anything like that. Just a phrase. I'm not trying to offend anybody. I am deeply sorry if it does offend you. I'll try not to say it anymore. Okay, that one died. Where's your soul gonna go? Your soul didn't go in this one, though. Did I not kill you close enough to it? That should go in it. Yep, it's going in him. Oh god, no! Oh fuck! Oh, I didn't check for a mimic. I did not see that coming. I haven't been eaten by a mimic in so long. They gonna kill me. Double chug that shit. Come over here. What the fire truck? Alright. Your big windup is nothing. I can't believe you didn't hit me there. More Twinkling Titanite for me, huh? Nothing. And you. Symbol of Aravice. Excuse me, Avarice. Symbol of Avarice. What is that? I don't see it in here. What could that be? I don't see it there. Hmm. that a spell or something? Well, whatever. I'm not going to worry about it right now. I worried about I spent way too much time just dinking around with that right there as is. Alright, let's check you. I'm going to have to go back to checking everything again. Twinkling Titanite. Wow, they give you 3 each. And Petrified Dragon Bone. That's kind of ridiculous. I will take it. Good, that guy doesn't come back. I was a little worried that he might come back. Hello. Another potion. Wow, look at how many of them are. Are you gonna do anything? Are you frozen in time? Okay. I'll accept you being frozen. Only lights up one, though. Oh, I already see what's gonna happen. Oh, shit. This guy's tough. I kill you, and your soul's gonna go in the other ones. It's alright. Bring that shit on. Dodge. Ooh, I bet that's an instant kill. Ooh. I feel like I came close to the edge there. Oh, I did. Nice delayed. Nice delayed reaction, bro. Now you guys got me all paranoid. Guys get me all paranoid. Maybe something good in here. Ooh, curved nil greatsword. That's okay. Finally something for me. Alright. What do I got here? What do I got? Where is it? It's a greatsword, but it's a dex weapon. A scaling. A scaling with strength. Okay, so it is a strength weapon. It's a strength in... No, it's not. It is a dex weapon. Oh, God, I'm retarded. What do we need to use it? 6 more points in dex. A great curved sword. With an ominous blade. One of the forbidden weapons sealed away by the Ivory King, formed by rock, tree, and remnants of the... most peculiar soul. Eh? It is said that the farther its wielder travels, the deadlier the blade becomes. Really? So just by keeping this weapon on you and not switching, it gets more powerful. Oh, I like that. I may have to reallocate a few points in order to upgrade that bish. Yes, that's going to be one I'm going to keep in mind. That looks good. Secrets? Any secrets? Got any goodies? You got any goodies for me? You miss. Come on down here, fools. Yes, you come down here. I'm not taking you bolt on, that's just suicide. Oh, it's really suicide because of that. Pointless, huh? I'll be the judge of what's pointless. Ooh, almost got me. Shit. That time was totally my fault. I just plain old missed. Ooh, I was cutting it close. Human effigy, finally. I could use some of those. Nothing. Nothing on the wall here. Pointless again. I wouldn't say pointless. There's this. Flame butterfly. Not pointless in my version of the game. Oh, nice. Fog wall ahead? Not a fog wall, but it is a secret. Yep. Okay, I think I know where I am now. But what is that? Okay, I think that's the end of this area. Let's see if we can open this up. Nice! Oh, it's one of these dudes. Hey, guy. How you doing, buddy? I will see you later. And speaking of that, I believe it's time for me to end this video, and I will talk to you cool cats later. Did a lot of progress today. I'm pretty happy about it.